Hi everyone, this is Pastor Nadine at Reed Memorial Presbyterian Church, coming to you with this week's edition of Sunday's Coming for Sunday, November 21st. We do hope that you will join us in the sanctuary at 10:30 a.m., or if you're not able to attend in person, to join us on live streamed over YouTube. If you are able and comfortable doing so, we do hope that you will join us in the sanctuary where you can sing with us the hymns and hear our new organist play, and just enjoy the fellowship and proclamation of the word together. We do have a sermon for Christ the King, which is not surprisingly titled Christ the King. And we will be looking at the book of Daniel and the Gospel of John. There are also two giving opportunities that are going on right now we want to remind you of. One is a food collection for Gap Ministries. They have a specific request for this particular collection. They would like 15 ounce cans of sliced peaches and fruit cocktail. So if you're out shopping for your Thanksgiving meal, please consider picking up a few extra cans of peaches or fruit cocktail and bringing those to the fellowship hall that they may be distributed through the Gap Ministries. And also, don't forget, if you picked up a Thornwell turkey, that you need to remember to fill it up and bring it back. So don't forget these two important ministries ongoing in our community. Thank you so much, and I hope to see you Sunday. Till then, take care and God bless.